start again. Bigger summons, Lucifer, Wolfman, Luna, Ninja, Fong, some cats around this thing, Fong up, it reversed, but it weren't dead. It was a bit injured, so it couldn't fly. So I took it off, and then nursed it back to health, kind of, in a box, and gets my own that. Curse her, off my sandwich. And,
Nice job.
And it's alive, and that's how I'm not dead. So it's definitely alive. So then I can say, remember that time when we found that bird? I had that sandwich and we did a video about it.
Good. Remember RSPCA for bird and the baby's now dead.
What's that?
Right, it's that box office where you get kids treated. And I don't even know what's going on for RSPCA. It's yours.
It's not treating it. It's not. It's
I can't believe you're fucking
squeaking. The bird is, we're going to take it to the vet, which is nearby. It's about a mile and a half away. And that's the bird right there squeaking. Tell me about Matt's bird. Obviously Matt, I don't know that's right.
Sorry,
this bird, and it's got a little crown. What's it? You say it's not a crown?
Hello?
Hello? Who am I? He does shit a lot, though. I'm going to have to change this. Seems to shit quite freely. Hey, seems like it's great. I'll sample like 206 for this hour at the same time. Just taking that into focus. The bird passed away. We're alright, we're sending some through and just seeing through and just died. So that's really good. So Jenny's watching toilet roll and it's going in. We're going to dig it. Hopefully, the next line and shit on, so we'll be able to shoot up by now till about 10 o'clock, and then gonna go to bed, it's gonna be all good, is it good?
Yeah, see ya!
You don't even know what's happening.
Till about 10 o'clock on the
bed. Sambuca, cider, lambrini, tango, non-alcoholic until mixed with vodka, and a bottle of wine, red wine. In percentages, 30%, 0%, 8.5%, 8.3%, 38%, 13.5%, and 8.3%, 8.2%, it says there. So basically, each one's gonna be numbered, so that could be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Roll a dice, get a number, say 4, you have a shot, pop a lambrini. Sounds easy, doesn't it? But once you start getting Tambuca or vodka in a row, that's when the alcoholism starts coming. And then the red line, so we'll see how that goes down. Chat lips. No work, raising my place, and I'll cut to the alcoholism.
What? Tell them what it is! What is it?
You tell them what it is!
Which one's vodka? Which one's Tambuca?
Vodka, Tambuca.
Do it!
Vodka!
Tambuca! What's that then? Looking back, can you imagine what's going on? But basically, she's a four-four-five. Which one? I mean, if she's got me, she's definitely up this room, open the window. Oh, yeah.